Hi everybody. Many farms now use machines developed with technology. We can say that there is no one who uses traditional methods because technology speeds things up and provides convenience. Now let's move on to our video with farm technologies that you may not have seen before. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Apple harvesting machine. This harvester is based on a principle of single system. The vibration and collection function is combined in one side machine next to the tree. Electric manure scraper. This machine with multifunction rider is an electrically operated manure scraper. ₩29 HP dozer. A power source that is an indispensable helper in the coop or barn. Mobile milking system. With the mobile milking system, you can take your machine with you when your farm changes location. This system automatically transfers the milk that reaches a certain amount to the collection tank thanks to the pre-collector. Chaff chopper and grinder. This machine professionally shreds and separates bales. Automated hydroponic growing system. Green automation growing system has clear advantages compared to traditional growing methods. The system is designed for growing head lettuces and herbs that are sold with their root ball in a pot or as cut head lettuce. The system utilizes a highly efficient plant tray table and growing gutters which allow for the use of multiple types of growing media. Dufttunnel. Imagine the full 2,160 gold polished flower pots swirling around you in the sense of flowers. The fragrance tunnel was built by a Danish person. Write comments who would like to grow flowers this way. corn silage machine. Cutter and feeder drums cut the corn and transfer it to the feeder unit. The feeding unit provides the best quality shredding by feeding the fan with the shredding blades at the right angle. Radish production. This is what happens when technology and radish cultivation come together. This radish production may inspire you. Milk farm. The production and assembly of all equipment in the barn and milking department of this farm was done by Sezer. This professionally established farm produces hygienic and healthy milk.